Hi!
Hello!
Today's episode is a celebration of November the 5th. And I trust you all know what that is.
What is that?
You know what that is?
Yeah.
And like 1806 or something.
Okay. Tell them.
1806, Guy Fawkes tried to blow up Parliament and kill the King of England to, I don't know, just make him free or something.
Holy shit.
What?
Why do I look so white?
Anyway.
Sorry.
So V for Vendetta was a big movie, big comic, and that's where the mask came from, and it promoted Guy Fawkes, and it's supposed to be a Guy Fawkes mask, and that's why our head is wearing it right now.
Yes, he is.
Remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder treason and plot. That's all I remember at the top of my head.
That was good. Okay, so word of advice. Learn how to lie. Yesterday, as you all know, we made a fire video. Flaming games. And I got chewed out by my parents saying, like, you're gonna get in trouble. Burr, burr, burr. And that's so cool. And basically, I just told them a bunch of lies. It was all special effects.
Yeah.
So, if you ever get in trouble by your parents, make sure you have a good one up your sleeve.
Yeah. I saw Paranormal the other day.
Paranormal Activity. What's the dealio? Give it a grade.
I'll give it a 4.
Out of?
5.
I meant like A, B, C.
It's very realistic, kind of slow to get into, but it was like, it drew you in, so that when shit happened, you were just like, what the fuck? And then at the end, it was like a really quick ending, you know? Like, the whole climax was, like, fast. That's what she said. But, like, when it happened, you were just like, and I gotta tell you, if I didn't sleep with two other guys every night, if I didn't sleep with two roommates every night, I probably wouldn't have been able to sleep. Because
if you all didn't know what he was talking about, that was Paranormal Activity, because if you didn't know, it would have sounded really different. I learned a magic trick. And he's gonna show you all right now.
We are the pirates who don't do anything. We just stay at home and lie around. And if you ask us to do anything, we'll just tell you
we
don't do anything. But I've never been a Christian, and I've never been a Democrat. I've never been a treasure in St. Louis.
We didn't throw up.
My lips taste like citrus.
Well, what did you expect? You just blew bubbles out of your mouth.
So, your job is to tell us what you guys want to do. Because clearly, we're kind of running out of ideas. And
it's only the third video.
Yeah.
I mean, we do have a lot of things up our sleeve, but we're not pulling those magic tricks yet. Question! Why do they call it knee slappers?
Do
you really hate your knees? That Tuesday
night. I guess that is.
I advise you watch this next video, because
you're
doing
nothing. Allie is like a color, which just
and Jason doesn't care. Nope, not at all.
Who makes the next video
that much more exciting?
That much more exciting.
Stay tuned, and you're gonna love it. Woo!